Alright, YouTube. This is where we're at already. Digging bank out for the shed slab. Well, shed platform. SK17SR kobelco from Page. Beautiful little machine. Show you how she digs. Thank you. let's use them while they're there to mark out how wide around you want a scallop.
Okay.
So that's going to be the side post of the shed.
Righto.
Have a think about where you want to go to.
Yeah.
How much space you think you'll need around it.
Yeah. Okay. All right.
Because
we'll work it out.
This is ripping this out beautifully.
It is, isn't it? It's going great guns. That's fantastic.
Yeah.
Good job, mate.
I'm really happy. Yeah, it's going well. I'm really impressed with the power it's got.
Now, what's the time? Hang on, I've got a clock. It's 5 to 11. We'll do another round and I'll make some lunch up for us.
Alright, awesome.
Yeah?
Yeah, sounds great.
Get a cup going. Alright, I'll mark out this. I'll mark out this area for you then.
Yeah, work out how far out the bank you want to come.
Yeah, yeah.
Because it's going to be nice to be out. I'm probably going to do like a two-step batter.
Yeah.
Down the wall, probably at about 60-ish degrees. I'm sure you'll have a level or something we can work that out with.
Sure.
Some kind of protractor, that'd be fine.
Sure.
Yeah, and then once the preliminary dig's all done, we can then run around the laser level and make it flat, and then dig a taper, and I'm just going to keep pushing that way out of the way. Then we'll have a play with the auger loader.
Alright, okay.
Yeah. Correct me if I'm wrong, but did I just get a job digging out some other shed fucking footings or what? I think he thinks that I bloody...
This is your job.
I think he thinks I do this for a living.
Yeah, no. Yes, I think you did. I don't think you've got it wrong. He's always looking for an excavator. And I think...
That's funny.
Yeah. Well, that's when he said, I thought, well, I'm not going to say anything.
No, I thought I'd let him go. Doesn't matter.
No.
If he wants me bad enough, I'll come and do it.
Yeah, what, 65 an hour, 70 an hour?
Yeah.
A little more.
Even 60 will do. Some money to buy my own machine somehow, don't I? I want one.
Yeah.
Getting smoother, getting used to how it's not loose. That one, it works really loose in all its movements. Just worn out. They've never done any pin maintenance on it. By the time you got 20 pins from the bloody centre to there, to there, to there, to there, to there, to there, 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 and every item was loose, by the time you get to the bucket at the other end, it's got 200 mil of slack in it.
Hey, we set the gas. There you go with your lever.
You can, I reckon I'm a little bit deep there, but have a look. The receiver's still on. They turn themselves off, yeah. Up a little bit. Down a little bit. Nice and slow, up a little bit more, there. That's it.
That's it.
I knew it was going to be a little bit deep. I thought deeper than that, but anyway, that's good.